Gagawa ako ngayon ng bolognese sauce for spaghetti. Ito yung lahat ng sangkap. Ilan ba to? Isang kilong ground meat mixed with pork and beef for bolognese sauce. Ito yung fresh mushroom. Tatlong klaseng color na bell pepper. At celery. Check out carrots. Fresh tomatoes. Five pieces of big onions. Garlic. Tomato paste. Concentrated tomato paste. Chopped in canned tomatoes. And tomato sauce. I-get ready ko to lahat, huhugasan, at saka babalatan. Here is the vegetable, ready to cut, is clean and ready to cut. Mushroom and everything. This is the vegetable cubes. I put some red wine. Basil leaves. Salt, some oyster sauce, and some soy sauce. Now I have to cut it all. Nahin natin paghiwa yung carrots. Madali lang. Kailangan ikot cubes. Pero pag malalaki, hahatiin. Ayan. Tapos na hiwain yung carrots. Yung celery. Thank you. ito na. Tapos na ang hiwain lahat. Ang dami. Ito. Sinagdarit ko yung ano. Celery, carrots, bell peppers, white mushrooms, tomatoes, and onion and garlic. Umpisahan na natin ang pagluluto. Dinadamihan namin ito kung saan yung pagluluto para ilagay sa freezer. Pag gustong kumain ng spaghetti bolognese, then just defrost from the freezer. No need to cook again. Thank you. Umpisahan na natin magluto. I use olive oil. Lalagyan natin yung oil. Nasisira na yung buto ng ano. Lumig. Cooking it, the color is like this. And to put some a little bit of lemon juice, so it stays the color. It looks like this. You know the cane inside of the cane mushrooms. This is the one. This looks like this. Ilalagay na natin yung tomato sauce. And the tomato paste. small enough. You can add some more. Vegetable cubes. Sprinkle of sugar. Hindi ako gumagamit ng Ajinomoto, so I use that. A bit of this. And a bit of salt. Boil for 15 minutes or cook slowly for a half hour. Forgot to put the wine. About 1/4 cup of red wine. Masyado ang matubig, pero kahit hindi nilalagyan ng tubig, sarili niyang juice ang lumalabas. Now, santoy. Ito ay sambal olek chili. Nilalagyan ko ito ng mga 2 teaspoon o 3 para mas masarap. Sambal olek. 1, 2, 3. Mahilig kasi sa chili. Kaya ito, hindi natin damihan masyado. Baka hindi yung isa makakain. Sarap ng amoy. Ito na yung Bolognes sauce for spaghetti or for lasagne, also can. Ibuboil pa natin to mga another 10 minutes and then it's done. Ito na, tapos na lutuin ang Bolognes sauce with vegetable, much more vegetable. Kidan!